nearly $1 million worth of cancer medication was stolen out of a semi-truck at a Pilot truck stop in Tennessee last week. The theft occurred on Thursday, May 3rd at approximately 8:30 p.m. in Giles County, Tennessee. According to the Giles County Sheriff's Department, the unnamed truck driver hauling cancer medication pulled into the Pilot truck stop off of Lewisburg Highway and left his rig running while he entered the store. As he was inside paying for fuel and using the restroom, a red Volvo semi-truck pulled up behind his parked rig and let someone out. That individual then entered the stopped big rig and drove it off the lot, heading south on Interstate 65, the red Volvo semi-truck following behind. He came in yelling that his truck got stolen, said Alan Van Etter, an employee working inside the Pilot at the time of the theft. I didn't know to react to it at first because that hasn't happened in a long time, Van Etter continued. WAAY News reports that authorities were able to locate the stolen tractor trailer the following morning, but by then all the medication had been stolen from the trailer. Volvo, semi-trailer, truck, stop, read full story, more.